t-shirt says it was made in China. Is that always really the case? Well, not necessarily. There's a small chance that your t-shirt could actually be produced in North Korea. North Korea's textile industry was thought to be worth some $725 million last year. Not huge by global standards, but it is an important chunk of North Korea's economy. There's a reason you don't hear much about it. Many of these factories are owned by Chinese textile firms who send materials over the border. North Korean laborers, who are cheaper to employ, then produce the finished clothes, and they're sent back to Chinese ports who then export them all over the world. Now, because the Made in North Korea label won't go down so well with shops and customers, they've got Made in China labels on them instead. And usually, the customer is none the wiser. So, will this practice come to an end? Well, yes, if China enforces the latest UN resolution that bans all of North Korea's textile exports. North Korea already has a bevy of trade sanctions imposed upon it because it continues to develop its nuclear capabilities. It's not allowed to buy or sell gold, coal, oh yeah, and weapons. But the world wants to tighten the screws on Pyongyang and its economy, and North Korea's garment industry is just the latest to feel that.